Dame i gospodo, predstavnici Rusije. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Yulia Artemeva, Mikhail Nazarichev.
It was a second event for Yulia, 14, and Mikhail, 18. They were second in week four, coached by Pavel Cyrilenko, 67.12 personal best, earning that in Chelyabinsk, skating the short program here in Zagreb this afternoon to Senza Parole, performed by Il Divo.
Yulia Artemeva, Mikhail Nazarichev, Russia, Russia.
Well, I'm sure that Yulia, probably a little upset with that slip on the throw, triple Lutz. That's the only mistake that they made. Other elements have terrific qualities. That combination spin at the end, side-by-side spin, just amazing, perfect unison all the way through. That's unusual. Usually there's one thing wrong with it, but we'll take a look at that if we get time. Just beautiful. Let's take a look at the triple twist. We're going to slow it down here. There's two features. There's no split here, but his hands will get down to the side, or a little bit of a split. His hands go down, catches. Yeah, so it's a level two in the system. Didn't get credit for the split. Not enough. Here's the double axles. No problem there. Nice. Good flow. Good knee bend. Patience. Here's the throw triple. Let's see what happens on the landing. Pretty open on the way up, and just too far forward. The toe picks could not hold her. She goes down to chatter the blade here. You can see that. A little bit of quality issue on that back inside desk barrel level three. Here's a group five. See that hand, that blind pickup always so difficult. We talk about that a lot because it's so hard. But it's at level four. Group five reverse lift. It's so nicely done. Look at the ice coverage and the flow. Just pulls around the corner for the small carry. And watch this side by side. Look at the unison. So I thought, okay, that's good. They're going to go off here somewhere. But no, they just keep on going. There's a change of foot where usually they get off, but they didn't. They stayed on in unison. The pickup for that last position. Wow, that's really nice. Change combination in level four with a nice plus GOE on that.
Molim bodove, the scores please for Julia Artemeva, Mikhail Nazarichev. Julia Artemeva.
Well, the short program scores for Julia and Mikhail 62.44. They are the first team out in the short program.
Julia Artemeva and Mikhail Nazarichev from Russia have earned.
You can see the coaches looking at each other, nodding the head. Okay, okay, it's not too bad.